tell me what it is. Oh, it was absolutely outstanding. Like, the song has got so many elements to be an absolutely great song. Now, Tommy, you've come up with a new song today. How did you come about writing songs like this, going from acoustic to a heavy drop song like that?
Well, I was walking down the street one day and fucking...
We've heard you've written a lot of songs that mean a lot to you, with the words and lyrics. Tell the people how you're doing this kind of
stuff. I used to work at a pig farm, and pigs used to give me great inspiration to see the shit fall out of their ass, and I thought, that's a great song, let's write a song about shit.
Getting ready for the big day. Jeff, love you. I can never see. Bloody old veterans here. On for the ride.
I'm still going to have to back the high end off of that Ibanez.
Yeah.
Stay on the bottom end of that fucking Gibson for us, man, just before I go on.
Not a problem,
mate.